that groans. But none can compare with my wild Irish rose, Irish rose, my wild Irish rose, my rose, the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake she may let me take the bloom from